who's slow on the racetrack.
So AJ moves his way up to 10th, but I want to tell you guys, Brandon Brown in that 68, he has stayed inside that top 10 most all day long. He has done a great job of, and we're talking about small teams again, just like Jeremy Clements, of staying around, being relevant today. You just don't know. If you keep hanging on to it, you might have a chance.
Look at how sideways Ogata is.
Yeah, the entrance to turn one is a troublesome spot. Very